Shark Tank, Laurie Grainer, Mark Cuban, Damon John, Barbara Corcoran, Robert Herjavec, and Kevin O'Leary. ABC Bob D'Amico on the post-Thanksgiving Day episode of Shark Tank, November 26, Coco Taps, a coconut water-related invention, is pitched in front of guest shark Rohan Ozer, who knows a thing or two about marketing beverages. He's responsible for launching the brands Vitamin Water, Smart Water, and Buy, which recently sold to Dr. Pepper for $1.7 billion. Other potential investors include Barbara Corcoran, Laurie Grainer, Robert Herjavec, and tech billionaire Mark Cuban, another shark who has gone swimming in the coconut water business. Coco Taps is on sale at Amazon Coco. Jack Coconut Opener with shock-absorbing grip. In March 2015, Cuban invested in the coconut toolkit Coco Jack. It comes with a and mallet to open coconuts, both to drink the water and extract the coconut meat. The founder of Coco Jack, Dave Goodman, went into the tank seeking $135,000 in exchange for 10% equity. He accepted a $125,000 loan from Mark Cuban that could be converted to 25% equity if business goes great. Shark Tank airs Sundays at 9 p.m. on ABC. 33 Shark Tank Christmas gifts, smart gifts for men, women, kids, pets.